What's up, guys? It's JaySketch, and today I'm on Zombie Army Dead War 4. Either go for the campaign or the horde, but I'm gonna go for the campaign. This is the first time I'm playing this shit, so we'll see how this shit turns out. Alright, let's do this. End of the line. Dead ahead. May 1945.
The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead.
It was all Hitler's fault.
The Allies didn't stand a chance.
His fault.
Hitler's thralls were tireless.
As the zombies are awoke.
Merciless.
They woke up. Yes.
They came from everywhere.
Yeah, that's a lot of shit though.
Nowhere was safe.
This looks like it's gonna be exciting,
but we
man.
We formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
One bullet at a time. We're at Milan. These things look disgusting. Ooh! Alrighty? Now get the fuck out the way. This is where we start off.
Still no response from base. Something must be up with the radios. Better get back there before Bruno blows a fuse.
This looks good. Ooh, I missed it. Ooh, this ugly thing. Ooh! Headshot. Ow! What the fuck is this? Do I need to really aim? Okay. What? Hold on, what the fuck is that? Alright, whatever. Go. Alright, this looks like it's gonna be busy.
Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
The brass issued an evac order.
Okay.
You're alive.
What's up?
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Sorry, no such luck. What's all this about anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Already got a mission. Training. This ammo? Can I get it?
See the radio mast? The damn Usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out.
I swear these things get dumber every day. Stand aside.
Ah, merci. Whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze, mon ami.
Huh? You wish some? How about this? I mean, aim and squeeze. What are you talking about?
Mon ami, you said something about helping me with my husk problem?
Whoa, what the fuck? I need to get rid of those small folks.
Look out, Usks! Captain Headshot is here.
Anything else? Destroy them all. Get rid of them. I need to get rid of this one up here.
Search marksmanship, semantic.
Oh, that's cool. What the fuck? What?
Mon ami, you are a true hero.
That's fucking dope.
I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
Hold on, let me get some of these mofos right now. I'm right here. Missed it. A lot of them, right? Fuck, I'm done. Do I have to go? You? Have to go to you?
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful all day, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it.
I need a refill ammo because I was just using a lot of them right now. Might as well, you know. Is there anything right here? This. Ew, look at the fucking rat. That's disgusting. Get that bitch out of here too. I'm up behind you. What? I'm gonna do it again, Going to a bigger boat. That's it? I'm your number one fan. Okay, I gotta go. I'm just wasting time here. Oh, that's it? You know what? Because it was so short, I'm gonna play another mission and we'll make that a video.
Allora, now comms are back up and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Copy that. Thanks, Bruno.
Hey, Hotshot. Come here. You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice, shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons to workbenches as well, provided you have the right...
Think I got a machete. How do I know? Oh, I see. Oh, I get perks. Nice. Oh, I don't have any. Fuck. Okay. For the next one. Let's go.
Another earthquake.
Earthquake? I'm trying to look around because I want to see like what if I'm missing something good, you know? What the fuck is that? Oh, I'm about to shoot him. The hell is this guy doing? What's up, Brody? Oh, I need to board a train. There it comes. Oh. Hey, maybe not. Oh, well, here we go. Is crazy. So I'm enjoying this shit. Uh oh. Reload.
Ammo depleted.
Oh shit. I was close. Get the fuck out of here. There's a lot of them. Whoa. Oh shit. What the fuck? Hold on. Whoa! What's going on? I thought it was just right there. Hell no, they're all over. Oh, that's a bad miss, man. What the fuck is that? Low on ammo. Oh.
Station's under siege.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
Dude, I'm already here. What are you talking about? Where can I get ammo though?
Target down. Damn it. Station's
wrecked. Ooh, I hope there's ammo around.
Taking a long way round. More dead coming off the train.
Shit.
Stay down.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I get ammo from that too. What? Oh, fuck yeah. Whoa, what? Oh, I'm starting to understand this shit. I need this? More ammo, more ammo! Cause then if I do that, oops. You get more stuff. This one has a fucking gun. Dumping this bitch right here. Yeah. Hello.
Damn it. It's a blood scene.
Hush. Wait, what is that? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, got you.
Hey, Hotshot. I've turned on the old base defenses. My kinetic armament turbines. If you see one, shoot it, and it'll activate the defense mechanism. It should help you out.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
I thought there was gonna be a lot of them, but I guess not. Oh fuck. A lot of men in here. When will this end? Oh, what is this? Comet? I'm good. What is this? Oh, what? That's cool. I'm about to do that again once they come through. Oh, my aim though. Oh, what? That's crazy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh, they're here already. Damn.
That way, on top of the coal carriage.
Oh, this looks like it's gonna be something good. They're giving me ammo? Let me change to the other one.
Damn it, they're everywhere. Them dead bastards.
Gun them down and push forward.
Oh, I fell. Oh, I hope no one's behind me. What the fuck, this guy's rave. Helped me a lot, actually.
Bruno, I have a feeling you're not gonna find any survivors.
Just keep going and get to that train. You can still make it.
Oh, shit. Gotta reload. Get whatever I can. Down here. I like getting them headshots, those shits are cool. What's going on? What's going on? Everything looks okay. Okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's not good. Oh shit. What?
Suicide down.
Oh, I'm scared. Where are you gonna come from though?
In the cities.
Is it just in front of me?
Not this time.
The one with the gun is just shooting.
Suicide down.
What the fuck? Oh crap. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I need to change real quick. Close over there.
I'm all out of ammo.
Oh shit. Thermo running? Yes.
The suiciders are back. That settles it. This war is not over.
Is that? Oh. Am I really doing this shit? Okay. Yeah, I need to get refreshed just in case, you know. Sick, I'm done. Alright. Well, there goes the next chapter, main. But I'm gonna stop it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll probably continue this shit because it seems pretty easy and it does look cool. I never tried it, so whatever. Well, anyways, I'll catch you guys on the next one.